It is not my intention to be a president, but it is the people who appointed me to be the president of the Republic of Uganda. They are same people have requested me to be the life president of Uganda for what I have done for the country economically and all development which are now taking place in Uganda, but not my intention.
Do you expect to be the next president of Uganda?
The next president of Uganda will be elected by the people of Uganda.
How long do you expect the transitional government led by the Front to rule Uganda?
We hope not very long. I think as soon as conditions are ripe for elections, elections should be held in the country so that the people can be given an opportunity of electing their own government.
Are you going to be the next president of Uganda?
No, that's not up to me. That's up to the electorates, and in the first place it's up to my own party, and it's up to those who will be selecting candidates.
But you would like to run for president?
That again is not up to me. If it is UPC, they will have to select a candidate. If they select me, I'll run. If they don't select me, I will support whatever candidate they select.
Last question, Mr. President. You've been in power for 27 years. Are you considering running again for president? I think the next elections are slated for 2016.
That will be for my party to decide.
But you don't rule it out?
That will be for my party to decide. That's what I'm telling you.
Right. You don't think that after many years in power, it's a good sign for leaders to say, I'm exiting the stage and I let younger generations take over?
It depends on the assignments, because if that was the approach, I have been active for the last 50 years. It's not only 27 years, 50. But for much of that 50, I was in the resistance. So if I had said I have resisted for 5 years, this is enough, let me go home, what would have happened?